I heard the other one said, do you have a match? And he said yes. And he said, let us light this shack. But when I saw that the fire was now inside the shack and smoke was all over, that's when I took my baby. I started screaming. Then the people came, the Lesotho people came, and they said to the Lesotho man, what did you do? Why are you lighting this shack where the children are? Do you want to kill children who doesn't know what is happening?